forgets he's full time. This situation, this is weird. Because I don't think this will do enough then. Just both just target at that point. I just quit out after this. Because I saved right before trying it in the first place.
That would be only for 50,000.
So in this situation, how would I approach this? Something with 250 right off the bat. Or then I would need to attack the next thing. It's 250 at the top. But they're all spread apart. 250 or higher. How would I go about that? Well, I go full time, but I never think of putting it in my title. Because I'm the worst promoter known to man. I don't think Anubis would work. Like the program advance with Anubis. If only one strong chip or program advance. I'll brag about you to people and bring them in. You're too generous, dude. You're way too generous. Oh, my eyes on fire. I could just fight Darkman. This is just for 50,000. And the other one would be for Get On 3. I think it's fine. That's interesting, though. That's how it's set up. Tell everyone you're too generous, Great Wolf. Rick Level Plays, welcome on in. I appreciate the follow. I hope you enjoy Fox emotes all to your heart's content. I didn't even give you a proper shout out at all, Great Wolf. I'm so sorry, dude. Lo siento. Also, I decided to be on fire for no reason. Am I actually? Well, now I am. Oh. It's like random moments where my eye would just catch on fire. As if I'm using like Sasuke's secret move from Naruto. His eye starts bleeding black for no reason. Alright. $140 of fragments. Perfect. And then for, I think the next guy, it's trying to do this with one eye would absolutely suck, though. I will say that. Congrats on full-time streaming, man. My actual dream. Burrito said, aw, Rick, thank you so much, dude. Natty Nix, welcome on in. I appreciate it. God dang it, Burrito. Let me give you a proper shout out too. And Burrito, are you still streaming? Have you been streaming some too? I got you. You're too generous. You're way too generous. Natty, how are you doing today? And Vella, I hope you're doing absolutely lovely today. Emo Kitten, welcome on in. I hope you don't mind Fox emotes. I hope you enjoy your Fox emotes all to your heart's content. Nice to meet you. I randomly stream, but just for fun. What have you been into gaming? I know you said like on and off you play Lost Ark. Were you interested at all in Diablo 4? Or are you just gonna wait and see how it looks later down the line? Just says shh. Just comes in saying shh. I noticed you removed my favorite emote, so I got one kind of like it. I removed your favorite emote. It's a BTTV. It's a BTTV. I promise. I promise it's not gone forever. If they ever expand animated emotes, I got recently more animated emotes. So there's like a lot more to choose from. Clap. Things along that nature. But I promise I wasn't trying to get rid of the hit. Some of these I might have to cycle into. Thank you all for dropping in, hanging out. I appreciate it a ton. Seriously, Burrito, thank you so much. Sixty-six more kills. Jesus. Please don't take this personally. That's a lot of HP. I feel like if I have Navi Psycho, I need to have more chips than I actually do, but I do love thriving with Oh, you use multiple elements. That's cool too. That's cool too. That's absolutely cool. Let's see. How should we go about this? I guess if we time it well enough, we could get an element that's against him. Jesus. You have to keep track of that. All right, we got something. We need Var Sword. Making me nervous just jumping in front of me like that. Shadow, and then you go in front of me. All right, cool. C, B, C, D. We'll wait for him to get close to. Still waiting for him to get in the front panel, but we might die at this rate. That would have sucked. Hey, come closer, bro. All right, cool. Would have been okay if he was IJK. Can we avoid that in time? Can we avoid that in time? That's the real question. Can we go up? Alright, cool. Ah. Wow, he hit me with the lightning at the last second. All I had to do is press A. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, I was surprised I haven't been following you. Alright, we have an idea. We also didn't have great chip RNG. Like, we couldn't like do attacks for like the longest time. Alright, this will work too. Yeah, that's totally fine. Ouch. You hit so hard, buddy. This will be fine. Wow, what a timing on that. Oh, we just need Var Sword on that. Actually, I think this is totally fine. Alright, we're pretty close to even in health too. Sensor is a really strong chip. Oh, I could definitely imagine that. Should be GG then. Unless something stupid happens. Alright, cool. It went pretty peachy, only one death. Oh, they sell anti-navi. Oh, that's where I probably saw it for the first time. Interesting. So we start off at the bottom. We could destroy this monolith. Which allows us to walk around. And we're gonna be fighting viruses. Off. Wow. All right, that's one. Where were the buttons? Was it BB left, down, up? Ah, I went too slow, I think. I went too slow. Copium. Struggling on the first battle. Struggling on the first battle. Great start. IJK. If I'm fast enough, we could get this off. Hopefully it doesn't block. Got it. It's a lot of double damage. Oops. Well, that sucks a little bit. Oh, you have to kill it while it's sucking to get the counter? That's not bad. That's an interesting statement to say, though, but that's not bad. Not bad at all. I took that person out. You got some space to move around. Oops. Well, getting free breaks. I want to see the S chips used individually. When they got gaps behind them. Sitting in poison. I love that. I love that you're sitting in poison. It makes me smile a bit. I think that's how a salamander works. Never seen it work. Always use it incorrectly. Like, wow, I started with Var Sword. I wasn't paying attention. Almost healed everything back. A Brushman 3. Interesting. Poor timing. It's gonna hit me with at least one meteor. Well, that's super unfortunate in a lot of ways. Bit of my panels then. Are you gonna miss the one on the right? Ugh, that's unfortunate. Whew. Struggling before getting to the main guy. Oh, we didn't save until getting there. Dang. Oh, you could have kept going. Oh. See if we get some chip RNG going our way. The last one being used. I thought how Navi Recycle would work would be totally different than what it actually is. I thought it'd be like similar to Folder Back, where you just get the chip back. Much different. Should await it. Tornado hits higher than 130. Just sit in front of this guy for a bit. Oh, you can actually hide your screen now. Oh my gosh. How I miss being able to do that so much. So much. Miss completely. I think I'm okay with missing completely. We'll just wait for him to come this way. Cycling going. Should be double damage. Oh, I hate when that happens. That's so unfortunate. I did it again? Wow. I guess they don't respond to being spammed on.
Okay.
Wow, it moved back just in time. You're cheeky. You are cheeky. Oh, that hurt. Oh, yeah, it did. Oh, come on. Ouch. Hit so hard, Meteor. Is different. Hopefully we can react in time fast enough. Alright, full health now. Almost too early. So this is almost like the license exam, except they put you in the challenge area they want you to be in. Which is thankful, by the way. Oof. Double. It's quad damage. Magnum mixed up with this. That's fun. Sideways. Oh, that's cool too. Rushman Omega. Love it. That's cool too. One health. Funny. I was holding A the whole time and then it didn't register it. So I was so confused for a second. Oh. Random open panel. Okay. guy's gonna shoot from the side. I have to be careful with that. And then we have Volcano that could heal. That was the biggest tip. Tell me about Volcano, that's how it heals. I thought it just healed randomly. I didn't know it had to go over a panel of lava. I wonder what the requirement is for this panel though. Oh, huh? People's Trust? Is that the BBS doing all the BBS? HP plus 500. How big is that? Yep, okay. HP plus 500. Looks like that. Have to choose the one on top. That'd be a weird one to get to work. But I think with HP 500, you could get a certain code. A bonus code that will allow you, like the X code. It'll give you a custom one. You're not missing out on too much. But if I had a 600, that would make a bigger difference, I think. Interesting. I really wish I could keep up with my levels though. That'd be pretty nice. So this pushes me. Oh, I need a sword for this one. Does more, but we'll holster on that. Oh, I can't even register you. Oh, this works. Just have to time it. Oh, okay, or you could just block it completely. Generous of you. All right, cool. 500 just for getting a busting level 5. Jesus, bro. That's a lot. Oh, was I supposed to go to the middle one then? How would I get to that one then? I don't trust myself against the ones that are Curse Shield Star. Oh. That's misleading. Okay, I can see it now. Sucks. I timing on that is so tough. I was supposed to press B twice. That's unfortunate. Time it well with this. Track a bit. I mean, I could try this again, but I feel like I will fail miserably. Oh my god. 400, huh? That's fine. Just need custom sword at this point. Oh, I could use a life sword in this situation. But we'll test out this theory too. I don't think this will work. You'll probably agree 1000% on that. Yeah, it's just it's all single target, that's why. Makes more sense then. I wouldn't know how to reach the other enemies. In a situation where they were like spread out. Unless I use something like, a time bomb? Maybe a time bomb program advance? But yeah, I think life sword would be the way to go here. Hopefully it does 400. You have to do 400 per. That's frustrating. 400 per. That's so lame, dude. 400 per. And it tells you the order to go in. Okay. That makes more sense, I guess. And this won't help. Yep. I'm guessing this is why you were trying to teach me about Var Sword then. I'm guessing Elemental Var Sword would get me through that. Nope. Okay. Well, good thing you could quit out. Got this. So a single target program advance instead of an Anubis program advance would not work on that. How do you beat those? North Wind, Gut Impact, Airstorm, 20,000, 30,000. Anti-Nap would be pretty clutch. That's what's stopping me from getting a Bodyguard. That specifically. And it's... How would we get to that area, though? Oh, there's a path down there, I guess. That's too fast. Went too slow again. At least that gave me a hint where it was gonna land, so that worked out. Hey, arrow two, nice. Ah, there we go. Cannonball Star. How would we get to that one? Time this. All right, cool. Might be able to get Shadow. I have a couple ideas how to approach the... Yeah, I got our first shadow chip. That'd be pretty difficult. This takes us up there. Strong attack that delivers straight to the punch, like Life Sword. See, I thought Life Sword will hit multiple targets at once, which I think that's what it does. But because it wants you to target one at a time, then it gets a little dicey in that realm. So that's how you get to this one. So I could probably use like Guts Punch. Wow, that's a lot of damage. Program advance. Unless Guts Punch does way, way less now. Wait, I thought I got a movement. Oh, that's such a debate. They make a baby gap there. Make it seem like... They would put it right... Oh my gosh, what a C. It's just HP memory. You guys are so silly. Well, let's just at least see what it looks like. Multiple ones. So would you have to get this done all at once?
Great work today.
When it's a puzzle to take. Oh, okay.
Take it away, operator.
Right, good to know that. Trying to think though. Cause there's some that are like scattered across that you have to like destroy one at a time for. Oh, there's a monolith here. Of course there is. Well, have fun with this fox. Sword to start off with. If I could reach fast enough. Oh, I hate myself. Thank you, Proto Man. Thank you for saving me. Thumbs are like, yeah, we're giving up on Epox. Better luck next year. Oh, this is interesting. Try to do it all with my thumb. That was a big mistake. It's a massive mistake right there. Not too painful, thankfully. Count as a counter. the one in the front. Cool. Ah, press it so slow. So slow. Each time. God, can you chill out, bro? I think even if you repair a stage, that counts as points towards ground style. Man, how many points do you need though? Jesus. How many points do you need by this point? Does 150 damage at least. Got lucky. Sword. Wow, what a spot to spawn in. Guessing correctly each time. Tynabby. If I had Muramasa, I could go for it. I never picked it up, though. That's the funny thing about that. How strong is the program advance for this, though? My last full energy, wow. That's funny. Japan, man. What you got planned? It's a lot of attacks. And he came back up here. You could follow up with a life sword. And he stunned a bit, so we could go for it. Go. Yeah, so